Hey everyone, I'm Samir. Welcome to my channel. Make sure to like and subscribe and hit that bell icon so that you don't miss out on any videos. Today I'm going to do a Roblox Adopt Me gameplay. Oh? What you saying, G?
I got some epic news, G.
Well, what is it, G?
You know Scott? I saved him from Samir. I bought him off of Samir with the money I got from scamming kids on Roblox.
Wow, really?
Yup, I can't give this information to many people, but I will let his girlfriend Jessica see him first and I have to do this carefully. Once everything is ready, I'll let Scott go.
Caillou, you're a great kid and all those shows don't do you justice. But I have one massive problem.
Your YouTube channel, right? It got hacked by Samir.
Do you know how?
I'm sorry, bro, but I had to give it to him.
What?
Why?
I had to give it so I could get Scott back.
But you gave him a lot of money, right?
I had to give him the 10k and your channel password. What is more important, a life or your YouTube channel that you don't even use?
Wait, you gave him £10,000 and still had to add my Google account to the deal?
Idiot!
Listen!
No, you listen.
You're so arrogant. Scott's life and safety is more important than Roblox memes.
I hate to tell you this, but this world we live in is a simulation.
What? Where are we?
I didn't want to have to tell you this, but you need to know why you shouldn't have done that. You see, I created life here on Plotagon. I created everything that you know here and that's why I have, or should I say had powers.
So, I don't exist in the real world? This is a simulation that you created?
Exactly. It's probably quite shocking for you.
We shouldn't focus on that. Anyway, why did you tell me this?
This is a simulation which I own, and if Samir finds out, he can easily take control of it because he has my account details.
So we are all living on an internet server hosted by your account?
Yup, and since I can't access my account but he can remove the powers from me and give it to himself.
I'm sorry, I didn't know something this crazy would happen. Instead of saving Scott, I put everyone's lives in danger.
I wouldn't have expected you to guess we were living in a simulation which ran on my Google account, and I can tell you had good intentions, but this has caused a huge problem. Samir is very smart and could easily ruin life on Plotagon for everyone here. The only person who isn't genuinely in danger is me and Ibi.
How come Ibi is safe but not the rest of us?
He also exists in the real world, and I just gave his Google account permissions too. How do you think he can slap people back to reality?
Wait, so does Samir actually know this or not?
Well, right now it seems he's occupied by my YouTube channel. But eventually he'll search up Google Simulator and see that Plotagon is a simulation which he can now control.
You said Ibi also has powers on this simulation. Couldn't he just remove the powers from Samir?
No, because Samir will be using my account which owns Plotagon. Ibi is just an admin.
All this simulation stuff is freaking me out. Can we go back to your room, please?
Alright, to be fair, this is kinda creepy.
What?
Oh no. So you weren't gay after all, huh?
No! Boo!
Save the pan pussing for later, you rodent. Actually, there won't be a later for you.
What? Please don't hurt me, man.
Oh, I will, alright. You were gonna let Scott free.
What I was gonna do isn't any of your concern. I paid you 10k and I gave you a SK's Google account, and Scott shouldn't be your problem anymore.
Except it is my concern, because you were about to make him my problem again by letting him go. This is the worst mistake you've made in your life, because it's just led to the end of your life.
No! Leave me alone!
If that's what you wish for.
Wait, no. Bring me back to Plotagon first. Samir? SK? Where are you guys?
There you are, you wretched creature. Where is Caillou? Doesn't matter where that cancer patient is. Not funny, dude. Bring him back now. You actually care about him? Go back to watching Sui, you fat neek. Shut up already, stop being such a bot. You should probably stop existing. I should replace you. You know I am literally just you, but better in every way, right? I'm funnier than you, smarter than you, and I care less about other people, because what's the point in living just for the sake of others? Why you bully me? Cause you're a schmuck dickerido. Now excuse me while I figure out a way to break through Google's security and enter the real world where you live. What the hell? You can't just do that. It's literally impossible. Not without you in my way. You nearly done yet? It's brute forcing right now. It'll take like 2 hours max?
Nice. And now nobody can get in our way.
Not even Ibby.